Okay, we saw the president shopping indoors on Saturday behind glass that says face covering required, but his face was uncovered. Why?
The president is somebody who follows the recommendations and the advice of the CDC. I don't know what the circumstances were of that particular moment.
He was shopping in a store, and on the glass outside it said face covering required, and we could see him inside, and his face was uncovered.
Well, again, Peter, our recommendation and advice continues to be for people to wear masks when they are required in establishments. I don't know what this establishment was. The president obviously follows the health, the advice of his health and medical team.
Is there concern that when the president says today, please wear your mask
I think
indoors
I just
in public
it
settings around other people,
I just addressed
and he
it
doesn't do
I just
that,
addressed
that
it.
It's going to make it harder to get people to follow him?
I think I just addressed it, Peter. Okay.